Bruce, do you have a birthday message for Chris?
happy birthday.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Right, Ryan, pull me your best Chris Kevill facial expression.
Chris Kevill expression?
Yeah, just...
I know what he does.
If you could sum up Chris in three words, what would they be?
Loud.
Well, there is one thing about Chris, he's got an extremely unhealthy obsession with Wacko Jacko.
Hello! Hello there!
So what's the funniest moment you've ever had with Mr. Chris Kevill?
I haven't really had any good times with the guy. he's a good guy, you know.
So Tom, where did you first meet Tugster? How many hairs has Chris got on his head?
Three. But he's got receding hairline. Which makes him bald. I think he's been bald since he was a baby.
Chris? consider it's your birthday, I thought I'd buy you a present and I got you some hair because I heard that you were losing it.
Oh, Lee Evans wannabe. Definitely Lee Evans, because he can do the good impression, he can't. You give him that.
This is Kevill making a 24-carat penis himself.